I interviewed Tate 3 years ago. He just tweeted out, I'm open to podcast interviews. And I said, hey man, I just started a podcast. I'm a psychotherapist and maybe you could come on. I could psychoanalyze you. And he was all about it. So that interview became very, very popular among his fans. People were interested in the idea of Tate being psychoanalyzed because he's so certain about everything. But people maybe feel, well, maybe there's some things underneath the surface that he's not aware of.